Very good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope that you all are fine. Dear students, today we are going to cover chapter 16, part 4 of our unit 6. Chapter 16 is Water, our precious resource. Dear students, in the previous part, we have discussed about the distribution of water, that the rainfall distributions depends on the three conditions, that is geographical location, physical features and climate change. Dear students, today we will learn about groundwater. Dear students, rainwater that falls on the earth slowly seeps through the cracks and spaces in the soil through a process that is called infiltration. What the process is called? Infiltration. This water that collects beneath the surface of the earth is called groundwater. It serves as an important source of water for us. The water collects below the ground between layers of hard rocks. Such a body of rock layers within water in it is called an aquifer. As we dig deeper into the soil, we will find that below a certain level, the ground is completely saturated with water, and this level is called the water table. I will show you here a picture which represents these terms. See here, dear students, rock layer is below. And first of all, precipitation means water falls on the earth as rain, and rain is the main source of water on the earth. When the rain comes to the earth, what happens? Infiltration. Water seeps in through the cracks and spaces on the soil. Now what happens? Aquifer means water gets stored between the layers of hard rock beneath the ground. Then after, water bodies, water from ponds, lakes and rivers seep into the ground to increase the level of ground water. So this is how ground water is replenished. So dear student, revise about the ground water again, and if you have any problem, then WhatsApp me or call me. Till then, take care and goodbye.